horn salute you, vile, degenerate sinners. Welcome to the Living Branch. Welcome to the Living Branch. We are an outlaw online snake church. Hell yeah, pre-recording tonight, the Living Branch, happy Sabbath, all vile degenerates, everybody's welcome here, we actually roll out the red carpet to sinners. Yeah, ain't church supposed to be one of them places for sin-sick souls to get better? What's going on? Horn salute. Pre-recording tonight, because there's no guarantees on my health anymore. I wake up screaming, I wake up sick, I can't sit for long periods of time anymore in a chair, and then proud to wear my patch. Here it's a fentanyl awareness week or month or some shit like that. Either way, I get lost on the shit. Yeah, there's some wicked shit here. I graduate to a bigger patch. Sometimes I wake up, I'm not breathing. I can't exactly move too well. So, every day is a gift, man. Is not every day of life a gift? Tell you what, we got this new brother here, new to the church. Just imagine if this motherfucker was part of the snake church. That's right, Brother Cooper. That's right. Could you imagine if Brother Cooper was a snake pastor? Oh, man. Off the hook. He may not have made so much money. He might have led many of us, dropping that purple barrel LSD at them concerts to the promised land in another way. I tell you what, time is short. Don't take your life for granted. Don't take that health for granted. You don't know how much time you got left. Well, you don't. You could live another 20 years, maybe. Another 20 minutes, another 20 seconds. I hear, like in Bakhmut, they're living by the hour, because death is in the air. It's by the hour. God, imagine the stress of that. Is your life right with the Almighty? Is your life right for the Almighty? Do you have faith? Faith in the man above for some kind of divine healing, or at least a temporary respite in the pain you're feeling? Now, one thing I know, you vile, degenerate sinners, the pain I'm going through, it could be a lot worse, but trust me, this shit hurts. But tempered with some mercy, I think we need to hear what the divine Reverend Cleo James got to say for us. What's going on here?
This week's sermon is from our beloved Reverend Cleo James.
Go, James.
And now, people, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. I said, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. What I heard was a jangle-jangle of a thousand lost souls. I'm talking about the soul of most men and women.
Lost.
Departed from this life.
Parting from this life.
Wait a minute. Those lost angel souls roaming unseen over the earth.
Unseen on that earth.
Seeking the divine light.
Seeing the divine light.
They're not fine. Because it's too late.
Too late.
For them to ever see again the life they once chose not to follow.
Don't be lost when that time comes.
The day of the Lord cometh as a thief
in the night. Amen. Say amen. Divine Reverend Cleo James is right.
Well.
You don't know when that day of the Lord coming for you. You don't know when your last breath will be taken. Don't take your health for granted. Don't take your youth for granted. And a lot of us do. Now a lot of us are hurt. And a lot of us need that divine healing, that divine help. Do you have the faith to reach out to that man, scream out his name, "Oh Lord, I'm in pain, help me." And he might just, he may not heal you. If you got faith enough, I bet you can find just a little bit of temporary relief. I think it's time for some snakes. What do you guys think? I need some snakes, because you know how time starts slipping on us. Let's get going here. Get some of that fucking war. Oh, sorry, I dropped an F-bomb at church. Get that F and warfare going on that devil. Church wonderful. Ain't the music badass that goes with the Snake Church? Do we have that faith? Do we have that faith to go out and touch that man's garment? That's right. You had the faith. The faith like that woman. She's bleeding all this time. Spent all her money at the worthless doctors down the street at that hospital. Insurance claims denied and all that shit. But she had faith. She says, if I could just touch the hem of that garment, I can be healed. I can be healed. What do you think? I think there needs to be healing for all of us. Let's find out what's going on with this here dear woman here. Here's our woman here. That's right. She's all messed up. She reached out in faith. Touched the hem of that garment and he healed her. That's right. He healed her. Did healed her. Real divine healing. Ooh, Jesus, wonderful. Me and my lady, we watched this movie. I didn't want to show up because of the trademark thing. And, stopped out. And, there was this pool in Jerusalem that bubbled up. And all the sick and lame folk like myself at that pool, when it bubbled up, supposedly an angel stirred up, you jump in that thing, you get magically healed. This is one motherfucker paralyzed all his life. Every day he crawling, trying to get to the pool. Nobody will help him. He can't get in. People get in his way. Ain't that just like today? Yeah, if it wasn't for my old lady, I'd have no help. Nobody would even check on me. I'd be dead here. The cats would eat me and nobody would know it. Nobody would. That's just like today. Nobody will help you. Everybody's selfish. They're getting in front of you. They can't take the time to reach back, drag your ass into it. Yeah, do you have faith to be healed? If that motherfucker come up to you in the red letter and says, "Man, put my hand out to you. You need healing." Damn straight I do. I think I got it. So, what we got going on here, you know, we run out of time. Oh, yeah, we got the man here. We've got the man here.
touch. I think he just dropped the whole choir. I think he just dropped the whole choir. Albacore tuna, Taco Bell, footlong whoppers, cheeseburgers, hot dogs, Taco Bell milkshakes. I can speak in tongues too. One that you can interpret. It's not Benny the Man.
That's great about Benny. You pay him the donation like you do your co-payments. That's right, but you can go up on stage, you don't ask about your co-payment, you don't care about your insurance. He give me that touch. Now give me $20. Jesus was different. That dude was better than any physician ever. In fact, he was the great physician. In fact, it's Jesus Christ, super czar, man. He my man. He the baby, man. Shit. He didn't care about your status. If you could pay him. Co-fees. Do you have insurance? Pharmacy issues? Did you have even a doctor? Jesus didn't care. You know what he'd say? He'd look right at you. You know you're a dirty, vile, degenerate sinner. He'd look right at you and says, pick up your mat and walk. I tell you what. That's my mat right there. I'd love to pick that damn thing up. I'd love to pick my mat up and walk. And I do have that kind of faith. That man just walked past my house. If I could just touch the hem of that, just touch the hem of his robe, I know I can be healed. Friends, I invite you today. You need healing in your life. You need a better direction. You need to make a 360 to get on a better path. It's time short for you. Are you doing stupid shit out there like driving these hot rod cars? Are you going to wreck into a tree tonight? A year ago, I lost a friend to a tree. What's sad is most of this is avoidable. Death come knocking at your door and you don't know that shit. You're going to be knocking at heaven's door. You might not get in. Something to think about. Thank you for watching. Blessings to all. Happy Sabbath. Seventh day. It's Saturday. Sundown Friday night, which is coming up here real quick. Sundown Saturday night. It's over. It's the seven-day Sabbath, man. We're the only people that got this shit. And the truth. Horn salute. Let's kill the time with Benny here. I got a couple extra minutes to spare. I can't do 15 minutes on this channel. Just look at this. Just like Jesus. Just drops them left and right. Just touch. Pushes them down. I think Jesus picked them up, though. Yeah, didn't Jesus, like, pick the people up instead of knocking them down? Here, there's the goon squad here. Pick them up. Oh, shit, just waves a hand. There's not Benny, an amazing person here. The most amazing temple merchant there ever was. Oh, the mighty fire of the Lord, the anointing. Albacore tuna again, Taco Bell Whopper, footlong Sonic cheese dog, milkshakes, onion rings. Speaking in them tongues, baby. Abracora tuna. Holy, holy. Feel that anointing. Boy, I'm wore out, friends. It's pre-recorded for a reason. I'm hell snug good. Happy Sabbath. Blessings to all. Thank you. Hit that like and subscribe and tell others about us. Touch. Oh, it's too good. I can't let it go yet. It's just too good. We need Jesus. We need healing. We need his healing touch. Albacore tuna. Damn, man. Just down they go. Horn salute. Thank you for watching. Blessing to you and have a great week this week.